sweet dog. That's so sad.
was the collar embedding a little low on his neck?
Yeah, it wasn't in as deep as the one in his Achilles tendon. But
I know. You want to listen to what the vet said?
Mm-hmm.
A slip collar, it's going to be high on his neck, but it's going to be much, much easier to control him without hurting him.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Because he's very, very trusting, and I wouldn't hesitate at all to put this dog into a home.
Uh-huh.
He just has to go into the right home.
Uh-huh.
And he needs a little bit of work.
And that's what he does when you get his harness
up. You know? Yeah, I mean, he's very, very well. He responds very well to the flicker. And, you know, 2 meals a day he eats, I'm assuming. During that time, you could do wonders with him to build that trust. Because he already is very trusting. He just has some bad habits. Because he should be a lot worse.
Right.
But he's a very nice dog. Picks up very good. So you saw me touch him, click, reward. Touch him, click, reward. So right there, nip on my hand, that he's missing the leash.
Right.
He has no intentions of causing harm or biting. You know? None at all. But the same thing on the way in. You have someone over there guiding you guys. You let him in. You follow him in with maybe a little bit of his food left in his bowl. That's where he can get the food in the bowl. You present it to him, you come in here, you go right into his pen, and it becomes a very simple routine. And he'll catch on like that. Okay, this means time to go out, this is how I'm going to eat. And you'll see his demeanor change. Not that his demeanor is bad, it's very good.
Yeah.
You know, very good. So, let's try it, if you don't mind. Give me a bowl with some of his food in it. A little bit less than all of his food or all of his food, it doesn't matter. And we'll just start practicing walking him in. But the way you guys present yourself to him is everything. Any kind of pressure, he's going to feel threatened. You know, so everything I'm doing, you see I walk away from him a lot. The food goes down, I move away. If I'm gonna grab the rope, I click, food goes down, I take the rope, okay? And once we just start tugging with him and really roughhousing, he's going to love it. And you're gonna see him turn around very, very quickly. But putting a harness on him, it's just unfair to him. If that's a lot. I'm shocked that you could even do it. And just by that alone, you know, that is a very, very good sign. Okay? So, come here. Come here, boy.
You know
what you're doing. He's like, no. All right, so we're just going to move it out of the way.